Raising Jesse started. We have Beep Your Honor, please. Benny is rushing a party outside. The next in line is My Big Osh. Isa pa, Daan Bantayan. Running by the Release Palace in the sky. Rushing a party outside. Who's getting the wide strip? As they make the first turn is Humble Submission. Then followed by Persian Princess. Danori inside now is Babe's Magic. Navy Cat comes next. Rocking Star Racing second. Plus, while a Storm Goddess is the early trailer racing down the backstretch. We have Heap Your Honor, please, on its favorite position as the pace setter, enjoying a two-length lead. Benny is in second. Phallus in the Sky is racing in third. And in fourth, the Unbantayan moving up down on the inside. Isa pa, Babe's Magic, Humble Submission, Navy Cut, then followed by Persian Princess, moving a party outside, the Rocking Star, My Big Osh, while the Storm Goddess is still racing in less, and they are now entering the home stretch. We have Heap Your Honor, please, is still in control, leads by about 4 lengths. Benny's, isa pa, Persian Princess, Palace in the Sky as they swing for home. We have Heap Your Honor, please, is still in front, leads by about 6 lengths. Isa pa, My Big Osh is sorry outside, Navy Cut, and finally from start to finish, If Your Honor Please, isa pa, My Big Osh, Navy Cut, Persian Princess, Humble Submission, then comes Benny's, Palace in the Sky, Rocking Star, Babe's Magic.
For race number 7 from Gate to War, 1A Horse, that's If Your Honor Please with O'Neill Cortez ba? Pangalawang panalo na ni O'Neill ito, no? At masa segundo numero, geez, isa pa, 11, My Big Osh, 2, Navy Cat, 5, Persian Princess. Medyo nabitin tayo sa ating pan-Super 6, 1, 10, 11, 2, 5. If I get right, panoorin po natin replay.